Behind the net to Sanderson. Orr!
The great Bobby Orr once said, "Forget about style and worry about results."
Bobby Orr!
The Royals have been able to showcase both during the first five games of the Bauer Invitational, outscoring their opponents 26-5 and proving worthy of a number two national ranking. Now they find themselves in a semifinal showdown with the defending national champions, Honeybaked from Detroit. Two of the country's best face off, but only one team can move on to the finals. Making of a Royal, presented by McDonald's. I'm loving it.
Listen, that same compete level up here, preparation level, execution level, guys, same thing. I like our mindset now. Let's keep it that way. Let's build off of where we were. We're gonna take it to them, boys. We skate, we move our feet, we play Royal hockey the way we can play, boys. We'll be right there. Maddie, you're in net. Everybody, let's go, let's get a win. Fangs out on three. One, two, three.
Fangs out!
Let's go!
Honeybaked has had great success. They breed strong teams. Our kids came out flying, they really executed. There was a lot of good pass plays and good defensively. So I knew that the kids were feeling pretty confident.
We're in war here. Stick together. You stick together here. Everybody sticks together.
They knew what was at stake, and they were eager to play.
Oh, come on.
Where we outchanced them was we had more power plays. We were able to create more opportunities. When you get power play opportunities, you got to execute. You need to take advantage of those situations. And if you don't, they can come back and haunt you sometimes.
Guys, just be patient. It'll come. Keep working.
Goalie made some big saves. Sometimes we put the puck right at him. We talked about getting more traffic in front of him.
This is about mental toughness, guys. We're at war here. We're battling. Keep your compete level high. Keep going to the net hard. Whatever we do, guys, don't lose composure. Stay focused. Most importantly, believe in here, guys. We can do this. We're going to beat this team.
It can be a fine line. It can be one save. It can be one shot. It comes down to details. It comes down to preparation, execution, all the things we talk about every single shift. We couldn't capitalize on some power plays. I really felt we outplayed them. Not by a lot, but I thought we were the better team over those 30 minutes. Just we couldn't execute that one goal that we needed.
We have to overcome.
After two periods and 30 minutes of scoreless hockey, regulation would come to an end. Goaltending was the difference, as numerous chances were denied at both ends of the ice.
Keep going, keep going.
Now the Royals' sixth game in 3 days would go into overtime.
Hey guys, here's what it's all about. They're conditioning all summer, make it pay off. Going to war, we're gonna win this war. First goal, let's get it.
The players know this is desperation time, this is crunch time. You gotta bear down on every pass, you gotta bear down on every puck, every corner battle, front of the net battle. It's kind of a chess match, but it's a 0-0 game. And, you know, we're throwing everything we have at them. They're throwing everything they have at us. Goalies are making big saves. You knew you were on the edge of the seat, that one goal was going to be the difference. And that one goal never came.
Two overtimes later, the score remained deadlocked at zero. A five-man shootout would determine which team advances to the championship game and which team has a long trip home.
Maddie's gonna shut him down, and we're gonna win this game. Nothing but positive thoughts. Think of burying that puck. Free your mind right now. Don't worry about anything else but trying to put that puck in the net.
Let's go, Maddie!
It's okay. It's all right, hey!
I told the kids, relax, because sometimes you have a tendency to tighten up in a shootout.
Hey, guys, that's only one shooter!
At the critical time, they made some big saves. They came down, they scored two goals right away. We missed one.
Think positive. We can still come back. We can still overcome. We get this goal, it's 2-1.
And then we scored. We made it 2-1 in the shootout. I thought, here we go. This is the momentum we needed.
What a goal! Right away, Joey!
You've got to have your concentration, focus level at a high level and a compete level, especially when it's do or die.
He's got him, he's got him. Yeah!
We were kind of fighting an uphill battle. I thought if we could just still get one more and keep it close, let's get that next goal. There's so many things happen in a split second. If you're thinking in the back of your head, oh, they just scored on us, and you have negative thoughts, it's going to delay you just that extra half a second. Yeah! They came down and were able to put one top shelf, and that kind of deflated us.
You know what to do, Hutch.
Yeah, I know.
when you go down to shootout, anything can happen. Sometimes you run into that hot goaltender. And as good as our goaltending was, the goaltender on the Honeybaked team was a notch better. And that was a difference. If you put everything out there, you give everything you got. And sometimes it doesn't bounce your way, I can live with that.
Maddie, get your head up. Everybody keep their heads up. Listen to me. That was a hell of a hockey game. We had our chances. You know what? Sometimes it goes like that. I'm proud of your work ethic. Proud of the way you guys came and played this whole tournament. We're gonna meet this team again, guys. Trust me, we're gonna meet them again down the road. It'll be a different hockey game.